One of the things that has taught me more than anything is that without failure, you're not going to have growth. On the path to growing, failure is inevitable. Here's the thing. It's not about failing. It's about how you respond to the failure, okay? As much as I'm proud of the things I've done in my life, and I'm sure you're proud of the things you've done in life, you've learned more the times that you've had setbacks, the times that you've been let down, the times that hurt you, those times that brought you to your knees and almost crushed you, were probably the moments when you actually learned the most. Biggest problem right now isn't that we're not growing enough, it's that we're not failing enough, because that's where growth comes from. On the path to being your best, on the path to growing, failure is inevitable. Yeah, I know it sucks. Yeah, life sucks, it's hard. So, by the way, if it were easy, everyone would do it. Take the challenge. Do something big. Be willing to fail big. Learn from your mistakes. Endure through your pains, trials, and suffering, because that's where opportunity and success live. You can do anything. You just have to be willing to fail enough. Sound good? I believe in you. Go get 'em.